Today, we explore Sonoma County's most haunted place, the SDC, or the Sonoma County Development Center. Burst open in the earliest 20th century, but was later shut down in 2018. It's known for its illegal and abusive secret experiments done on the disabled and young children. The total of 72 buildings across a 42-acre chunk of land could house about 25,000 patients, most buildings being dedicated to radiation exposure, but still some buildings remain undisclosed about their original intended purposes. The more northern part of the center is being rebuilt in the attempts to create a facility for climate change. With security patrolling the area, getting around might be tougher, and the buildings that are open to the public have been locked and swept clean. But hopefully today, we may just find something. Or we fuck around in a haunted place.
Is it going?
Yes!
It's been a long time since I've posted, but finally! The asylum video is here. Ladies and gentlemen, the asylum is spooky AF. I hate intros like that. We have a special guest today, but we're waiting for him. I'm gonna call it right now. He's gonna show up with shorts and a sports team.
Oh yeah.
Take me to.
Oh, there he is. Oh, you were wrong.
Oh, I was wrong.
You were wrong.
He didn't wear.
We're off, mateys.
Don't worry about it. It'll look epic in editing.
Don't look at the camera. It's okay. Cooler.
I'm not used to being in front of a camera.
It's okay. You'll get used to it. The fame will get to you.
Like that roller coaster is dope.
Oh,
Cromwell.
Cromwell. I hardly know her.
Dude, dab me up for that one.
Notice, all persons or vehicle are subject to search.
Search? I hardly know her.
We have to stop.
Let's run. Go.
I'm grateful for your filming, Caden.
Thank you.
I don't tell you often enough, but I am.
I'll never tell you that.
Thank you. The gate's open. Gate's open.
Why do you scream that? Why does he scream that?
Yo, this sus AF.
That's terrible. Okay, how tall is someone that needs this?
Yeah, they had kids, dude.
What, two-year-olds?
Yes!
How are two-year-olds
supposed to do something? People were born here and then just instantly... Yeah, because they still have a brain. They can still... test on their brain. Am I right, Caden? I'm right, Caden. You've done your research on this place.
What were you talking about?
Oh, no. No, we're locked in.
You're trapped in now. Got him.
Oh, dude, it won't move.
Oh.
No.
Boo!
No!
That was a firm hit.
That was a firm.
We'll just get some cinematic shots of each place.
Wow.
The main building was constructed in 1908.
Okay, so my mom watched your recent thing. So she said it was beautiful, but you're not a good actor. What are your thoughts on that?
Oh my god.
The freezer? Why is there a freezer? Is there people?
Can be icy.
Oh, really?
Oh, there's a cop car right up there. Okay.
You ever gonna finish your Florida thing? I'm waiting on episode 2.
Episode 2.
Why is just the one singular light bulb?
They were gonna set up more for Halloween.
That's a spooky building. Nothing in there.
There's nothing in
there. I mean, we probably wouldn't have Advil if it wasn't for what they did out here.
Yeah, okay.
Where was that? I thought that was someone's feet.
That's a log.
Alright, so Caden, if you see something, don't just scream.
Wait. Oh, this is kind of fermented.
What?
Oh.
I mean, people...
Okay. People get murdered.
Yeah, it is.
We become men.
Oh, it's chained off.
And men become predators.
Trespassing. Ruh-roh.
Loitering? I hardly know her.
That's a good thumbnail picture.
No trespassing.
No way. I won't be using hand tools. Sorry.
Look at that bench. That bench is ruthless.
That thing's been mauled.
I wish you would maul me the way that tree mauled that bench.
What?
What?
What the hell is back here? Yeah, you could hop any of the fences.
I don't know if no one's back here. James.
There's someone over there. Working. Get down. There's someone working. They're opening a door. Look at that building. Okay. That's where they torture the kids.
Wait, who did, look at the shit stains on that wall. Sorry.
I got a little excited.
This is where we put the thumbnail. No parking sign.
No, oh, we couldn't park.
No parking.
Oh wait, danger sign. There we go.
Oh,
look at those sheds over there.
Oh, those are kind of soft. What the hell? You go over there.
It says pacemaker wear. Do not enter this room. Microwave in use.
The sheds are open.
They were making hot pockets.
Did you throw like some fences up here? This could be a baseball field.
Broken.
It is a baseball field.
You're a baseball field.
It is actually a baseball
you play
field.
Baseball in asylum?
No, yeah, after they got tested on, they get to go play.
Okay, you're free.
Shot. Oh, look at this. 1939.
Dude, that's like before I was born.
Federal Works Agency, Public Works, Federal Works, President of the United States. No. The president was here? He was experimenting on children? Film that. We can cancel Franklin D.
Franklin D.
Kill him. Ashton, look at this. The sheds have names on them. There's nothing in there.
Fireworks. Drew, wanna check it? Ashton.
That's what this thing
is. Did you just try to unlock it with your thumb?
Used in every other place.
What the hell is that?
A sun.
It's getting a little warm out.
You're not consent to this.
I didn't
Where's the mic at? I did not consent to this.
Can we wait for the bus stop?
Dude, there's like lunch tables.
Yo!
This is after they were free and they cut their chips.
They can't play baseball. Look, you can grill stuff.
No, that's where they grilled the kids.
You're the barbecue?
Yeah, open it.
Sets off. Another bang.
Wait, did you take it?
It just sprayed him. It sprayed all over his leg. Look, it's
Wait,
Bane.
Look at Bane.
It's Bane's place.
Bane.
What the fuck?
This is a good IG pick.
It's like Bane.
Why need to add some more?
Get up here with me.
No, I'm good. I'm not that flexible.
You guys should fuck all the time.
5 years ago today.
5 years?
Yeah. 5 years ago we were freshmen. What did you say in your video? Feels like just yesterday or something. Like, I like to think of it as a new beginning.
Something stupid like that.
Is this thing on?
Yeah.
This place sucked ass.
That's the hole you're talking about?
It's your make or break moment. Ready? Let's go in.
Let's go.
Oh, there's a hole there too.
Where?
This is a loose. You can take it off.
Why do you actually want to take it off?
Wait, there's an Illuminati on the door handle.
It can't even see anything. There's nothing there.
You can go in. This is the entrance in.
It actually smells so bad in there. Oh my god.
Oh, look at that meadow.
We've seen so many meadows today.
So many dicks in that meadow.
Well, look at that house.
Oh, look at that.
What do you see, young milestone?
Oh, this door's open, Drew.
Yeah.
This door's open.
No way.
Yes, I just opened it. Oh, he got it.
Dude, this thing is so heavy. It's just completely empty.
Yeah.
It was so weird because it was so echoey. Like every step I took.
Should we keep one of these back here? It's been less, like, in the
Now Kane wants to check every door.
Well, I'm just saying there's not going to be like, you know how like normally in an insane asylum there's like still like stuff inside? There's not going to be anything in them. No. Yeah.
Oh, classroom.
Psychiatric technician program. Why are you screaming? What? What? What?
SOGC exposed the school system.
What? What the hell?
SOGC is experimenting on children.
Oh my god. What the hell?
Open it.
This? The JC has a lot of explaining to do. There must be some reason. I never thought Caden would be the loud one at an asylum. The insane asylum. He's just screaming about everything.
Oh, well,
what the hell?
Yeah, I didn't do that.
Was that not good enough?
No, not really. No parking in alley. You know,
who's alley?
Oh, okay.
Hey, give me some for that.
So much for my fun facts. Like
that. So I don't have to turn around.
Face this way. Why? Because it's quirky as fuck. What are you doing? Where are you?
The door's making noises. What the fuck? Dude, like straight up, that door sounded like it was open. Like it would go like dun 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 dun. I don't know if you could probably hear it on the. Oh, that's not recording.
Here it is.
Was it recording?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I could probably hear it on the mic. Did you not hear that? The door sounded like you would like slightly open it and then let it go and it like bounce. You know what I mean? Like dun 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 dun.
Why didn't you open it?
I should have. Go up there.
No, it's Caden Street.
Remember what I was talking about? I was like YouTubers going to a sidewalk.
It makes noises, bro.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. That's what I was saying. It was making noises.
It's locked.
Oh, it moved. I saw the door move.
Alright. Of course, the SRJC building. The creepiest one.
I looked inside, it's just a normal room.
Yeah. It's probably just the wind. Yeah. Okay. That's what I'm saying. It's probably just the wind. Okay. But that's what every horror movie character says. It's probably just the wind. You know what I mean?
And then they go in like the stupidest place.
They split off and
let's
go by themselves. Let's split off and go by ourselves and see what we could find.
Can you try opening all the car doors? I'll go to the car.
Yeah, me and AJ can go to the car. We'll see what we can see from there.
You try opening all the doors in the whole place again.
Should have worn adult diapers today.
Stand with the team, we're heading up north as far as the eye can see. Now I'm gonna get copyrighted. Actually, all my videos are copyrighted. That's why I have ads on my videos and I don't even make money off of them. God damn, you're fast.
No trespassing.
Oh my god, what's going on?
A ghost!
What's over there?
What is that red building? You see that?
Oh, I got a leak in my eye.
Oh wait, what did you do?
What is,
I'm gonna jump in front of this car. He can't leave. He can't leave. I won't move.
Ah. Well, that was cool.
I would make for interesting content.
All right, boys and girls.
And men.
Nope, just
we survived the haunted, insane asylum.
Insane asylum. What is this?
It was spooky AF.
AF.
We barely survived. There were some ghouls. Yeah, I thought we would have at least been able to go inside, but
we did.
On your face?
Oh!
Oh! Do you get it? Because I ladies?